What are you guys arguing about? What are you guys arguing about?
About Teofimo Lopez versus Mikey Garcia.
Who you picked?
He said Teofimo Lopez.
Buddy, you said Teofimo Lopez will beat Mikey at 135?
I thought you said Ryan.
No, not Ryan.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you said Ryan Garcia.
Come on.
I don't know. You know, better.
So you got Ryan Garcia. You got Teofimo Lopez over Ryan Garcia.
I got him over any Garcia at 135.
Even Mikey?
Yeah.
And
Mikey Garcia. He said Mikey Garcia.
First he said, then he said Teofimo beats all
Garcias.
He thought
it was Ryan.
You said all Garcias, right?
Really?
Buddy?
Yeah, any Garcia.
I think Mikey can get him.
Any Garcia 135 can beat.
I don't know about Mikey.
I'll tell you why when we off the air.
Alright.
Okay.
So what
about Gervonta? And Devin Haney.
And Teofimo?
Gervonta.
Gervonta and Teofimo would be a fucking brawl. Bro. That
Haney?
Should be nice.
Gervonta and Haney. That's what he said.
Oh, I know.
Who you got that one?
I got Davis.
Davis?
For sure, all the way.
Why for sure?
Too strong. I just don't think Haney's ready for that.
He looked too soon. He doesn't take risks.
You watch your fight?
Davis.
Talk to Jay about it.
Any
round, he can end the fight.
Jay watches a lot of fights, and he said he's that shit.
Buddy, who's too black and too strong?
What?
Who's too black and too strong?
I said, you asked about Devin Haney, so I said, like Public Enemy would say, too black and too strong.
What is Gervonta Davis?
That's what I'm talking about.
Too black, too strong? Oh, too black, too strong for Devin Haney.
Yeah, you said Public Enemy would say, too black, too strong.
Chuck D.
There you go.
And I was it? What time is it? Flavor Flav with the clock?
Yeah, I gotta say.
One time I was hanging out with Buddy McGurk at Flavor Flav.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That's interesting.
We were front row at the fight.
That must have been a fun fight.
It was a fun fight. And Flavor Flav was sitting near Buddy. Buddy, you remember when Flavor Flav was.
Yeah.
That must have been fun.
It was cool.
Two characters.
So come here. What's your name? I'm sorry.
Jay.
You're like the Mexican Adam Sandler.
Right? Something Mexican like that, man.
This is my barber.
Oh, you're the barber?
Yeah, bro.
Very cool. Okay, tell me about the fight yesterday.
He's the guy that fucks up his hair.
Yeah, I'm the one that leaves him with the broccoli top.
I always got a fresh fade, man.
How do you think about it? What do you think about it? Does he have a good barber? It look good? So let me ask you this. Devin Haney, Gamboa, break down the fight. What did you see?
You know, I was a big Gamboa fan. I felt like his coming out party was against Brandon Rios. It never materialized.
Correct. You know? It was supposed to fight Mikey. It never happened.
Yeah, it never happened.
He fought Crawford and didn't win, but he did good in the first two rounds.
But he showed a lot of inconsistencies in Crawford's game. Showed that he had not the strongest chin in the game. I feel like a guy like Devin Haney, you know, he played it safe. He just stuck to boxing. He didn't want to take risks. He did make a comment that he would beat him worse than anybody else. He didn't do it. So I feel like you gotta show up, man. We had two fighters show two explosive outings in Teofimo and in Gervonta. So in order to stay in that conversation, you have to be putting that same type of work.
But he won.
He did win, but against a 40-year-old fighter.
He's 38, not 40.
Oh, I'm sorry. Well, he looked 40. He looked 40.
So what do you wanna see Devin Haney do next?
I wanna see Devin Haney, see if he can step in there with the Shakur Stevenson.
Who wins that one?
I gotta say, honestly, Shakur, man. Shakur, because he's got the right people behind him. He's constantly improving. I feel like Devin Haney, he's looked the same type of fighter. I haven't seen growth in his style of fighting. He's looking like the same type of fighter every fight.
You know who wants to fight Shakur? This young gentleman right over here.
His
coach wants that fight too.
Well, but he did say he'll beat him. And then we went to Twitter war. And you know, we had to let him know what time it was.
Yep.
Shakur against Devin Haney.
I think Shakur.
Why?
I think he's too sharp for him.
Yeah, man.
He's too sharp for him.
Yeah. I think he sets up traps better as well, man.
Yeah.
He sets up traps better. He uses his reach better. He seems like the bigger guy, if I'm not mistaken. He uses that jab tremendously well. And yeah, man.